I mean, 20 years ago, Asians couldn't even walk around this area. But now, we've got Muslims on our doorstep, you know, like they own the place.
Do you mind doing the job for me and just like...
We've got to sign that contract today.
Go on in.
Hey, I swear that's the guy that tried to kill you.
Bloody Muslim kids.
There's an Asian lad, mate.
And they're just horrible people. Evil.
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah, hello, where are you?
You never think something like that's going to happen to you.
Are you mad?
Shut up.
Little.
Tell me about it.
This used to be a nice area.
Oi!
Just take it as a sign things are getting worse.
Jimmy.
I just don't get it. You ate so much, then why be here?